Hello, world. Do you know what today is? If only you would focus. Today I'm going to Drake. It is currently 3:14. The concert starts at 8. We are leaving at 6:15. So, I think I'm going to take a nap because I'm tired. But I still have to do my nails. I still have to get dressed. Ugh, why is it so dusty? Whatever. I still have to do my makeup, even though my lashes look amazing per usual. But I think right now I'm gonna take a nap. But I do have one moment. Juicy peach. So we'll be back later. I stopped putting on my nails and I put on my makeup instead. Because I was thinking to myself, oh, I didn't do my lips yet, but I was thinking to myself, what if I need to do something with my pinchy fingers? So I put on just a few nails. We'll get back to them in a second. But now, right now, it's time. I don't know if you guys can see me. Juicy peach. So freaking good. We'll be back soon. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 5:26 p.m.
5:26. Just finished my nails. Ooh. Ooh, this one I put on crooked and it's really embarrassing. Like, wait, you can't even freaking see it in this camera. There we go. I freaking put this all on crooked. Like, guys, watch this.
Nail done, hair done, nail done, hair done.
Said go Cinderella, orgasm, blush, lipstick, dick, Godzilla. Devil in a tight dress, girl, you a killer. And ain't nobody realer, and ain't nobody realer.
About ready to go. That's all I think I had to do. That was all I had left, I think. But I probably gotta go over just some more stuff that I need to do. But it's almost time. Yes, I'm completely ready half an hour before we have to leave. I honestly thought the nails were gonna take longer. Sorry. But I'm honestly really happy with them. Yes, they do look kind of cheap, but I made them myself. They're made with love, and that's all that matters. See you guys later. Wait, actually, listen to this first. Ready? Bye. Hey guys, we're on the way to Drake.
Hey guys.
Oh, we can't really see you that well. Oh. You got a little phone flashlight?
Yeah, let me.
So they know who it is.
Hey guys.
This looks like it's a scary story.
Today we're going to be telling a story about, I don't know. Don't know yet. Bootlegging for a dollar.
Bootlegging
for a dollar.
What can we get for a dollar? What can we get for a silo coupon?
Hey, it's like those YouTube videos that I used to watch that were like, trading a paperclip.
Yes.
To see the biggest item I can get.
Trading a paperclip to get a house.
Does our driver have anything to say to the vlog?
Hello.
usually you're like you love vlog. You're like, hey guys, sub to my channel. Sub to my channel.
Shout out F to my channel. Like and subscribe.
Okay guys, well, we just started our journey, so we'll update you. She's got her energy drink.
Did you drink yours?
I drank mine as I was getting ready. Because I took my nap and ate dinner, and then I was like, I need some fuel.
I ate lunch and dinner. 2 hours apart.
Oh. Awesome.
I'm on my fourth meal.
Oh. This. It's a Rise. You can't even see it on the camera.
Rise full Kool-Aid flavor.
Just imagine.
99 cents at Save-A-Lot.
Bargain.
It's like TikTok shop, but in real life.
Okay, guys. We'll be back later.
Bye, 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 bye.
Bye, bye.
Guys, we're at the absolute back of the line right now.
Oh, is this a vlog?
Yes, bro.
Oh, wait, wait, wait.
Bye, bye.
I already got that in it. We're like at like the back of the line. We're like all the way outside. The bootleggers are coming.
I'm gonna try and buy something for $1.
Ask. Ask how much it is. Ask how much it is.
Can I have something for $1? Yes, $1. I want $1.
I only have $1 cash. Sorry.
Trying to buy. I feel like if I asked for something for $1, they would like
they'd probably punch you. They'd be like $1 and a kiss. Look how gorgeous it is up here. Bright lights in the big city.
Well, I can't even tell what that is.
Shh. It's fine, guys.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves.
Here, you hold this.
Ocean. And a single word.
Hey, guys.
I can make them.
We are here at Drake. Well, we haven't seen anybody we know yet.
Which is good, because I already had to see people in school for 8 hours.
Okay, we can't vlog the whole time we're in line, because we're going to be in line for like 8 hours.
We're not freaking thing, we're like weirdos.
We already do. When I mean, you hold the camera and I go... Okay, we'll be back, vlog, DW.
Don't worry, guys.
Coochie, coochie, coo. Bye. Guys, we made it!
Escalator!
We made it! It's been
40 minutes. We've been meeting like for 40 minutes.
And we just
got to get they want to give me the check.
We just finally freaking made it in. All those people down there, that was us once. But we made it in. We'll be back.
Hey guys.
Awesome news. We actually bought handicap seats.
It was not marked as handicapped when I was on StubHub or SeatGeek or wherever I bought them.
But we have this whole area to dance now. Like, except we do have this little thing blocking our view, but I think it'll be okay.
I'm excited. She's excited. We're all excited.
Yeah.
We'll be back when Drake's out. Bye guys.
Feel like one, I'm gonna
It's 1:17. I am so tired. As you can tell, my voice is also like gone. But concert was amazing. Me and Rachel both got shirts. It was awesome. 10 out of 10 experience. Even though we may have been in the 300 sections, even though we may have been in a handicap section, it was amazeballs. Bye, guys.